Hi guys, so this is a typical Spanish sandwich.
I'm at the Valley de los Caídos, which means the Valley of the Fallen. It's a monument to the victims of the Spanish Civil War, which lasted from 1936 to 1939. It was commissioned by Francisco Franco, who was a Spanish dictator at the time. The monument remains controversial, as 10% of the workforce were political prisoners and convicts. It took 18 years to build the inside, and the cross on top is over 500 feet tall. I'm at the Monastery of San Lorenzo de la Escorial.
Hi guys, so this is a typical Spanish sandwich. It has jamon and cheese inside. But look at the size, it's huge and it's like only 5 euros. Okay, so let me try.
So these little guys here are called bizcotelas, and according to the employees here, they said that this is typical here in Escorial. They only sell it here, and it's like a little cake covered in egg and then covered with chocolate. So we're really excited to try these.